By default, the slope of a roof is set at 30 degrees. Click on the roof and change the angle in the roof instance properties. You can use angles, but also percentage and ratios. You can also use the arrows on the 3D view to manually adjust the slope. If you like this video, make sure to check the complete Revit Pure's Basics package.